girls, welcome back. Today I'm going to do a highly requested video. Natural makeup look that you can wear every day for work or college. So this is the final look I have created. I hope you guys enjoy this video and find this useful. Let's get started with the makeup. So the first product that I'm going to use is this LA Girl Pro BB Cream. When it comes to simple makeup, it's best to choose BB creams or CC creams instead of foundations. Because BB creams and CC creams are lightweight when compared to foundation, foundations are hard to blend, and if you did not blend it well, it might look cakey. You don't have to wear moisturizer, primer and sunscreen separately. BB creams have all these things in it. So it's best to go with BB creams for everyday look than foundation. And my shade is in light to medium. So next thing I'm applying is this Itex Dazzler eyeliner. So eyeliner gives life to your eyes. So do not apply so much of eyeliner, like 2-3 layers of it. Just draw it in one single line. Do not overdraw it. It would look odd and does not look natural at all. I'm using is this e.l.f. eyelash curler. Give your eyelashes a good lift so that it looks even more prettier. And also, if you are using mascara for your eyes, do not use thick consistency ones. Use like thin ones, because that does not look natural. Last but not least, I'm using this Estee Lauder lipstick. When you are choosing lipstick for your daily routine, choose some simple lipstick. Do not choose bright lipsticks, because it does not give natural look to your face. So choose light pink or light orange shades of lipstick for your daily routine. Hope you found this video useful for everyday morning routine. Please don't forget to hit the thumbs up and also hit the subscribe button if you're new to my channel. Bye! See you all in my next video!